Alright, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to episode 69. Today we're gonna do more collectibles and some crimes. Enjoy! Alright guys, so let's get this party started. We got a crime going on right now. Gotta watch out for the cops over here. Alright, that is our gun. So okay.
Come on. You really think you can ride a me? Oh God, they sent you here to... Oh Jesus.
Ooh! Ooh! You know what?
Sorry, dude. Alright, so I guess we're gonna do the QR code now here, and then we're actually done with the missions here. What? Investigation out there? Holy shit, that's out in the sea. Okay, we're gonna have, oh look, traffic. Trafficking is there? Okay, and we still got this place. Yay, yippee-ki-yay. Alright, let's do this QR code and then we'll see what happens. QR code, here we come. Shit. Ooh, too close. Right, forward. Right, left, right, left, left. Anybody see a Porsche? Because I'm not seeing it, not even one bit of the QR code. Oh, there it is. I guess we gotta go more here. How is this still out of range? Thank you. Shit, I gotta get some help. Up here. For higher ground and for better camera. No, we're too close. Shit. What about this side of the building? I mean, it doesn't make sense, but in this game, things don't make sense.
Hey!
City of big shoulders, huh?
Don't jump. Camera, maybe? Gotta find a camera somewhere here. Maybe.
What's going on, guys? Welcome to the 8th walkthrough.
Yeah, this will do. No, it won't do. Damn it, a little more to the left, I guess. This one. Oh, for fuck's sake, are you kidding me? Okay, better. Maybe this one then. Yes! Two more QR codes, guys. Two more.
Guys, welcome to the episode 8 of the walkthrough. And so, without further ado, let's get started.
Oh, really? It's a new car?
Hey,
thank you. So, we're gonna do this crime scene thing now?
Thank you.
gonna have a problem here?
Oh well.
You know,
okay, so what did we say we're gonna do now? Oh yeah, this investigation. So we gotta get to the docks here. Here we go. Shit. Holy crap. Damn it, I broke a sign. Right, left, left, right, left. What? What? Shit. I need your boat. Turn, turn. Here we go. Place have a dock. Should have, right?
Oh no, not you again. Two of them? Are you serious?
Hello. Welcome to the abandoned island. Hello. Hello.
Maybe if I outrun them and shoot back at them, maybe I can kill them without a shot. I don't know.
Shit.
What?
Looks like somebody was killed here. Let's get out of here now. I can just, you know, fast travel back now.
And the finish.
Okay, so.
Anybody can just back off this series.
Well, we're gonna go do this trafficking thingy. Again. What happened to this car?
Oh!
hell this guy shot at me?
Whoa.
A crime right here. Damn it. Okay. Well, fuck, we screwed that up. Let's go.
He's got a gun!
Beginning of the end. So, this is just the beginning of this game.
So, where is the briefcase?
Oh.
Oh, this one's close by. Might be a bad idea, people. Good. You hack a little people on the way. You really want to find an ATM to see how much money I can. Gemcon. Ooh, nice. Here we go. Go, 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 go. Thank you. Thank you.
Let me do this first. Oh, that's the challenge. Okay.
I want to find an ATM. Does anybody see an ATM? Oh, okay. Thank you. 45,000. Holy shit. And we still got 16 minutes. Kill you, buddy, but you left me no choice. Okay, so now that this is another one, okay, well, we're going upstairs anyway, so why not? Sorry, pedestrians. Sorry, pedestrians. Holy shit. Sorry, pedestrian. Well, I guess I scared that criminal off. Great. Go up there then. Well guys, this is gonna be a long drive. Alright, so we're 2 kilometers away, let's go. Punch it! Wow, this is really fast. Faster, faster, faster. Shit, right. One more right. Ah, no. What? Left? What left? Your left. How neat, not connected. Yeah, this is, we're not connected to this place yet. And then the CTOS is here. Holy shit, this is fast! Sorry, people! Gotta fly!
But I still...
shit. What? What? This is now how I imagined where to go with this car. Right, we gotta go on foot. How about a motorcycle somewhere? So Sumi hard drive. So what's the next one?
Okay guys, I think this episode was long enough, so I'm gonna finish this episode here, so see you in the next one. Bye guys.
Well, that's like 200 meters away. We can walk it, right? Well, no. As soon as I find something to get a car, I'm gonna get a car. Otherwise, we're gonna huff it. Well, there's a way! A goddamn cliff in my way. We have a cliff in the way. Okay, I see the problem here. They're building the bridge, apparently.
Awesome, guys, in this episode, we finally meet the crazy scientist.
Come on, elevator, come on. So bored. Come on, damn crane! Move! Move! No, 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 don't jump. Don't jump.
Also, guys, in this episode, we finally meet the crazy scientist and we learn about her plans.
Gotcha. Alright, we have 9 out of 10 hard drives. We got one more that's up there. I vote we go get it in this episode so we can get that. That special investigation, we can actually still do it in this mission. So if we have it, well, we can do it. Oh, excellent, a car, here, good job. That's like 600 meters away. That's gonna leave us enough time, I hope. Oh, come on, I just picked the slowest car in the universe. Damn it. Come on, faster. No. Oh look, there's that human trafficking thing. There we go.
That's the last of them. Shut down Susumi's operation and deleted any trace to me or my family. Why did DedSec have them in the first place? What's their game?
How's it going, guys? This episode, we finally did
campaign. This is a crime. Any special missions? No? Oh well, I guess we can do this human trafficking thing and then we'll end this episode. Because it's just, you know, I thought there was gonna be a special mission. So. I'm so sad. Okay. Oh crap! I can't hack anybody because they're not in my jurisdiction. Gotta get out of here. No. Well, guys, this is gonna be it for this episode, and I guess I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright, and until the next time, bye bye.